Hello, I'm Dr. Chaya and you are watching my YouTube channel Icon Shadow. Before starting this video, do give this video a thumbs up and also give some positive comments to motivate me. So let's get started. Hello learners, today we will be studying about the fixed partial denture and this is going to be an overview of fixed partial denture. Myself, Dr. Chaya Pandey, your mentor. Suppose a patient comes to us and asks to replace his missing teeth, then either we give him a removal partial denture that can be removed by the patient or something fixed that can't be removed by the patient, and we can call that a fixed partial denture. This is how a fixed partial denture looks like. Okay. In normal language, we call it bridge also. Here, partial because only few teeth are missing. Now, let's see the definition of fixed partial denture. FPDs are the dental processes means artificial replacement. Here, fixed partial denture is artificial replacement of the teeth. FPDs are the dental processes that are luted, screwed and mechanically attached or otherwise securely retained to natural teeth, tooth roots and or dental implant abutment. Here, luted means cemented with any kind of cement like GIC, restorative, resin modified GIC, etc. Here, these FPDs are luted, screwed or mechanically attached to the natural teeth or teeth root or dental implant abutment. What is abutment? Abutment is something from where FPDs draw the support. This abutment can either a natural teeth or teeth root or implant, anything. Now see the diagram. Here we take support from surrounding teeth, also known as abutment root, and try to get a straight line of axis. For this, we have to prepare the tooth in such a way that the portion of the tooth known as abutment stabilize the fixed partial denture and result in final desirable result. Now move on to the next slide. Parts of fixed partial denture. There are three parts of fixed partial denture. First one is pontic, second one is retainer, and the third one is connector. Let us see about them one by one. First, pontics. What is pontic? An artificial tooth on FPD that replaces the natural tooth, distorts its function, and usually fills the space previously occupied by clinical crown. Here, the artificial tooth, this artificial tooth replaces the missing natural tooth and fills the gap. So this is called a pontic. Pontic is a artificial tooth on the FPD. This is FPD and this is the tooth which is replacing the missing natural teeth. Now second is retainer. Any type of device used for stabilization or retention of a prosthesis is known as a retainer. Here these two devices are retainers. They stabilizes the FPD by bonding to the abutment tooth. These two are abutment tooth, and when these retainers are bound to abutment tooth by many kind, like we can screw them, we can loot them, etc., we will stabilize the prosthesis. So retainer is that which get bond to the abutment tooth and stabilize the FPD. Now the third one is connector. Connector itself means connection. Here the junction between the pontic and retainer is known as a connector. It's a part of fixed partial denture that unites the pontics and retainer. Connector is basically a junction or unity of pontic and retainer. This junction is known as a connector. Thank you.